Okay, can I hear myself? Perfect. Just gonna wait for a few bits in case somebody shows up. Good night, Dad. Sorry if the... I have seen a bit from Encore mode. It looks like it's the same level, but it's a different filter. Seen some. Hey, what's up, Larry? Hey, look, Angel Island. Let's do this. It's gone. That's the actually original character or Sonic Palette Slap. Let's go with Mighty, I did try out right. Oh no, you're back.
Yeah.
scene is so awesome. One complaint I have, like, it's already, is the fact that I wish I could have the ability to switch cartridges. And I know the fact that I can't make it stay the same, sort of, so, whoops. Yeah, he looks like the boss. Hi. What Encore's telling me right now is, like, it's really good. But I swear to God, if they pull... if there's a sequel, which... honestly, I'm gonna bet on it during success. I really hope there's more original stuff. Or at least, like, more regional levels. Classic ones, like, and sure, they could, like, I'm gonna get 80% saying this, like, if they're gonna do more old levels in the sequel or whatever, all I'm gonna say is take out some ones that aren't obvious. Funny enough, Sonic the Hedgehog 2 is the most popular one. It's like the most popular Sonic game, and it's like... yet, all the level goes to Green Hill. I mean, granted, Emerald Hill is basically a clone, but it's like... how to say it? Still, it's still like... people still remember it. Alright, let's... come on. Okay. Or, oh, I see it. Down. There we go. That feels chaotic, is what I like to call Mario Land 2. I have no idea what that was about. I'm damn sure I have, like, the wire connected, so why would it disconnect? Oh well. PS4 loads. I don't have a good enough computer. I know you can stream it to the laptop, but mine's a little stick. Hey. Come on. Well, I'm happy that we got new levels for this minigame. I love these minigames. I was hoping... Eh, whatever. New stages. That's good enough for me. More detail, which is weird. Yeah, I can still do it. The cheese. Good idea. Having the classified version of, like, the modern characters. Classic cheese would be... Nah. Classic cream would be the most broken shit ever. In fact, I want it. Point of death. I like the score scheme for Plants and Pots. Mighty. I'll take Mighty. Yeah. Sales and money, two flying characters, yay. Also, oh wait. Oh dear. Please tell me there's a ring down here, still. Replace them all! Bubble shield is nice though. And the first hit part. Of course, the one who's first died just counts. My favorite line in this game. You know what? Is there still the player 2 thing in this game? Wait. Sorry about that. Like, that would be so much better than Tails flying in. Okay, it'll make... Alright, I see. Okay. I see they have physics. Hey Joker, how you doing? Fire shield, yay! Which is gonna lose immediately. Ouch. Well, I hope you can... Well, whatever's happening, I hope you make it out. And... Yeah. I hope you have a nice... I hope you can have a nice... life. Say it. But you get what I mean. Like, I hope you get better soon. That's actually Ray, the DLC characters. Unless we were joking, but... Nope. There's a whole other character. And the duo. I wonder, is there still, like... Oh, I can't do the... I see. So they take out Cahill's... Eh. I wonder how that works. Oh, that's what I get. Cahill's in there. I guess where they took this out idea from Sonic Command 3, which I feel like Sonic should be not again. This mode feels pretty good. Great, obviously. Or pinball. That's all I want. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, there's something new. There was something up there. Mm-hmm. Wind pose is weird. Oh, wind animation is weird. It just two thumbs up and it looks more pinball.
Yeah.
Chaos Emerald, I'm most likely not gonna do it. Special stages in Encore Mode are certainly harder. Help me. Sucking at this one start part.
Hmm.
Reveals is the flight one, too. Ah. Okay, good. Time to get my partners back. Have me all you want. If it pleases you, then I'm happy. I love this fucking track. That eggplant. Are you any harder? Nope. It's called Spin Dash. Basically, press X twice, then hold it, then you get the instant spin dash. It is very useful. Okay, new content! No! Let me show you. He does the glide, then spin dash, and then he does the drop dash. Press both twice to do, like, a short one. Sorry, I must have said that wrong. Good. What? Okay. Tell me the thing is broken. No, but I'll take it. Okay. I'll make this combo. It's not a girl, but... eh. Basically, ever played Super Mario World? The black one with the pink. Oh, I see. Oh, you mean Knuckles? He glides. Climb stuff. He's base floor jump, but he can explore places. What's with the pink? Mighty? No, no. Cause one before. I think you're talking about Mighty. Basically, he has an he has an attack, basically. Yes, it is. Knuckles and Tails. Oh, he looks like a C. You're the first one who said that. That to be fair. That, I guess you can say, he male. Let's just say, like, him and Ray are old characters that doesn't get, that rarely gets acknowledgement. So consider it his return. Hence why I put neglected number armadillo, because he rarely shows up. And I got crushed. I'll take Ray. Nice naming game. No, it's Ray. R-A-Y. Ray is not a bad name. Why is it? Okay, I have no idea. Yeah. There we go. Another reference. That looks like, I don't know what that is, but it serves different. Oh, I see, that's for Let's get Knuckles back.
Meow.
I can't jump over that. They really forced me to use Get Level 3.
Yeah.
I don't need the pinball right now. That's where I can get it. It really feels very samey despite the new partner system. Like, I don't mind this same old theme, but they feel like the exact same level. Not to say it's a bad thing, I mean, yeah, I just expected more.
Oh.
Partners are useful. Future aesthetic.
Oh, Ah.
Let's do this boss. That checkpoint over there. Hello, Knuckles Chaotix. Yep. Oh. Oh, if I... Oh, wait. I had health. It's not that hard. Basically, this. I'm advanced too. Daisy Island Jones, the Tiger City. Sorry if I'm being quiet, it's just... Let's get Ray back. Here. I came into this thinking like it'll be something different. It'll be very different because I was right. Most of the same levels. That sounds like something Scooby-Doo. Still, you know that that's the day of the Payton.
Thank you.
Since there's barely any topics, there is one mod that is amazing because of its theme. Basically, there is this Captain A Miku mod, and it's like, and it's basically like they chose this level instead of it being like Oilosin, it's Pepsi Max. Because Pepsi Man, and we heard like this. Pepsi Man. It sounds like that. I can't get that thing out of my head. Oh, it's. All I can say is like, the true ending is glorious. See this as a great two-player more because it's like, oh, out.
Oh,
Stop. Oh. Game over. Huh.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm happy I got some partners. Round two.
Round
Totally not a ripoff of the Death Egg game, which is a ripoff of the Death Star. Oh. That armadillo is going back to the bar after this game. Depends on... I say it depends on the reception. Because if I know it's Sega, if someone's very popular, it will return one day. Or you can consider, if not, this might be his rehab that doesn't work. Come on. Wow, I'm sucking. Mighty, come on. Ah! I can do better. Nope. I lost. There we go. Tease it with tails. There we go. And I know that's not even that done. I'm dying to the most dumbest of parts. Yay! Yeah. By the way, how are you doing, Crystal Nightmare? Hope you're doing well. Okay, that's a cool level intro.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice track. I wish I could pay attention.
Yeah.
Finally. Boss. I wish there was more charisma levels. Like, they have Rainbow Island Zone, and it's like, it gives you a false security that it's like... Excuse me. The fact that it's gonna be used, so... Oh well. I can only dream. Still a fun game. It's a really fun game. And heck, if the only problem is unoriginality, heck, I'm fine with it. Besides, it's executed pretty well. People are enjoying it. And I'm happy with it. Hey, really do hope. Alright, let me see. Try again. Oh, dude, it's too. Encore mode. Switch slot 1. Mean bean. Let's see if it's. Yeah. Let's see if it's someone to host. Well, I hope you enjoy this. Had fun.